Cloudy skies, we've got rain just getting ready to move into central Maryland and some storms south of us. We'll show you those in a minute. 67 now, humidity up there. East winds 15. They've been that way pretty much all afternoon. That's going to continue. Actually, the winds could get even stronger, particularly at the beach over the next couple of days. The barometer is beginning to fall. 68 Ocean City, a cool 63 in Rehoboth and Dover. 68 in Alpes, D.C. now at 71. La Plata at 78. That's where we have some thunderstorm activity down in Virginia. Fredericksburg, some severe storms now moving into portions of southeast D.C. region. We'll show you those right now. 54 at Oakland, 74, 66 today. Norwood is now 79 and 57, and the record's 97 and 38 in 1961. We have one severe thunderstorm warning for southern portions of PG County, portions of Charles County till 7 o'clock now, just southeast of D.C. As they move further north, we're probably going to see these collapse because they're running into this marine cooler air. A lot of rain down there in Virginia. This is steady, heavy rain with that lightning thunderstorm activity just southeast of D.C. So we'll keep watch on this. It's moving in our direction, so we may still see some thundershower activity tonight. Not necessarily seeing violent weather, but heavy rain, definitely a guess with that. To the west of us, even more just steady rain, and that's moving generally toward our region. Eastern shore is pretty quiet, just some widely scattered rain right now. That's going to change overnight. As this funnel boundary and this low pressure move toward Virginia, it'll bring with it all this rain. North of us, just steady rain in New York, Pennsylvania, portion of Massachusetts, and it's chilly up there too, 40s and 50s, believe it or not. We'll be cooling down with this low pressure passing the region, temperatures back in the 50s most of the weekend. So you have this low pressure crossing the area. Eventually, sometime later Saturday, maybe a few breaks, but on Sunday, a new low pressure off the East Coast keeps us in the clouds and still chance of more rain on Sunday. Maybe not as much as tonight and Saturday. Monday, we find a clear out with high pressure building in. Looks like a nice day for the holiday, at least. Cool and rainy tonight, yeah. Maybe some thunder south of us. 53 degrees overnight tomorrow. Back up only to 56, not recovering with northeast breeze at 10 to 20. Windy at the beach, so we'll look for spotty rain but cool conditions. As we head into Sunday, still spotty showers, 57, 47, chilly. 76 Monday, big comeback with clouds and sun. 81, 83, beautiful Tuesday and Wednesday, wouldn't you know it. Chance of thunder shower activity again Thursday and Friday of next week, back in the low 80s.